society. The Tucker's training as an engineer could have had the best engineering jobs in the world, and she decided to go and do volunteer work as an engineer. Well, what she's doing here in Ottawa now.
Oh,